Team Squad here, and welcome back. Before we get into today's episode, which would be going to another fortress, I'm going to give you a quick update of what I've been doing since our last episode. I've done quite a bit in here. I put in a all-in-one farm and villager breeder, which I'll link the tutorials. There's two different tutorials of Iron Farm Villager Breeder is by Impulse, and All on Crop Farm is by Chapman, I think. But I'll have those linked below. We got some villagers set up for trades right now, which is how I'm able to get Menden and all that. All this is going to be mined out. But yeah, we're getting a little bit of iron, which should be good, which is good. And we'll go down here. I have set up a mob farm. I ended up having to change it up, take out the magma blocks because it was causing too much light. And I'm going to be redoing this right now. It's turned off. I'll show you up above in a minute. But we're over here. And give you an update on my slime farm here. It's not dug down all the way yet. But we should be okay with slime for a little while. I don't even have golems set in. Ouch. Yeah, what are those golems put in there yet? But looks like I gotta clean these out again. So, yeah. Duck the hole in the wall. I've started to change the walls on the inside. This is gonna be the warped stem when I get some. Hey, Jelly. But I'm gonna use the juggle. Oh, that's the floor. Don't wind up there. It's one of my many storage rooms started. Not all these are filled yet, and I'm still trying to figure out where things are going. But at least starting to get things sorted so I can find things instead of this shulker monster down there. Oh, and I had did get some ancient debris. I need to get more to upgrade all my gold stuff, but got a little bit here. But yeah, this spawns into a crimson forest, which is helpful in some ways, but not the safest. There is a bastion really close by, which you'll see over here. I had already found another fortress. I wanted to wait to show it on camera. Do it. Explore it on camera. Yeah, there's a bastion over there. Which I am waiting until the next 1.20 update to get to go exploring at. Where they have the armor design thingies. And here we are to the fortress. It is very close. Which is good. I'll come back and get some of this later. I have not explored this at all. So I do not know what's ahead. It's apparently a very long hallway. So this goes into another crimson forest. And there's a wither skeleton. And we don't have anything to block off the passive. Now I do want to see if I can get skull so I can we can spawn a wither and get a beacon. Get some of this. And there's blaze of it. Okay. This is a good start. And the game keeps lagging for some reason. Looks like a start. Okay. Oops. Hello. Aha. Ow. He wasn't supposed to get me. I think we just go for it and see if we can get some. You know what I forgot to bring? This fire resistant potions. Which is gonna be helpful. Hey, this! Hello, where'd you come from? Okay. Okay, maybe it is right above us. Fire resist might help. Okay. Are we being shot at? Oh, hi guys. Glad you're stuck down there. Yes. Okay. Hey. Knock it off. Okay. Sir. I'm not sure how to tell which way we've been. This is... nothing too useful there, but we'll grab the... Eight, one, two. We mark our torches on this way, we know that we've been... So this way is a dead end. So what I'm gonna do is kind of go like this. Okay. It's just like, I'll take that. Seems like good. I'm gonna leave those for, never know when they will come in handy. Don't need the blaze rod in my hot bar. I did not mean to do that. Where am I? I don't know, but there's a blaze nearby. Okay. And that way, I think. That's the tunnel where I come in. Okay, I know where we are, more or less. Wow. This is a big fortress. Part of the reason why I do that is because there's a the wither skeletons are 3 tall. And so they can't get under. Hello. Get back here. These aren't scary when you can't catch me on fire. Just gotta watch out for, Skelly. Those wither skeletons. Just gotta watch for that. See when that runs out. Nice. Setting the place on fire, guys. Sure. I'll just get a few more of these, I guess. Actually, well, this is my last fire one, maybe. Should go exploring. Still don't have a shield, but that's okay. Let's go. Let's walk over there, which we may do. I already got that torch. I mean, just. We'll take that. I'll even take the chest. This is a dead end. Wait, this one? No, let's just take this so I'm gonna. Let's just go far enough. Wonder if I can. Sure. I gotta be a bit more careful now. That is a lot of wither skeletons over there. Be nice if we get 3 wither skulls. Peekaboo. Oh, hi. Oh, fudge. Hello, how are you? Won't you die? Watching the main white cubing. Oh. Come on, guys. You guys are worse than slime. Go away. Oh, hi. Where'd you come from? There is a lot of them. How do I get? Oh, there's a spawner right there. Free. Okay. This is dangerous. I'm on fire. Oh. Move. Okay, let's get out. Okay, hello. Hello. So we're back this way. Okay. All that for nothing. Hello. What's up here? Anything. This way looks like a dead end. Around the tree. Get behind the tree. Looks like there's another one right there. Once I don't hit one of these zombie ones, we will be alright. There's a spawner there. Okay. Ooh, okay. I need to go over there. I'm just trying to think where to go next without falling off this thing. That's not gonna do any good. Okay. there a path through here? I just gotta watch out for Zoglins as well, Hoglins. Okay. And we're back down to here. It's hard to tell where... I know, I was doing the torch thing, but that didn't last very long. Now this is one, okay, and then this one. Up there is fire. And death. See you over there. I should have brought more arrows. Yeah, I've been down this way. And I've been that way. I don't think they was really meant for that, but hey. I think we explored quite a bit of this. I'm just not sure we explored all of it. But we got what we needed. Now I do need to go see if we figure out how to get to that Crimson Force. So I'm gonna need some of that for, oh, I do not like this. Where is the Crimson Force? That's a dead end. Okay. Get some more blocks in the process. Oh, hiyo. Place spawners, but I'm gonna have to make a quick dash for cover. Hello, excuse me. Now, how do I get over there? I'm gonna have to go off to the beaten path here. Uh, It's gonna be fun finding our way back. Hey guy. Good. Grab this course while we're here too. What we need is these food blocks right there. So that's how we grow the crimson trees on. Some more. So you need these things, which only grow on these things. Alright, that should be enough. Let's see if we can find our way back. Which may be easier said than done. Torch, good. Okay, good. Oh, my knee's at home. Don't you take my block. You took my block. Kid, give me that. Give it here. Thank you. So we can find our way back. I was hoping to get more skulls. I don't know where all the wither skeletons are. See one over there. And there's one right there. Skull, please. Nope, no skull. But that's gonna do it for today. I gotta move soon. Blaze are coming. Next time I think we're gonna try to find a stronghold, which means I need to get more ender pearls and all that. But that's for next time. Till then. Whoops, bye.